the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Starting lineups. We go then. So what now? Looks to slip it through. Managed to get it away. Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
I think it's a goal that gives them great early impetus, and I think the coach will want them to use it and go and get a second now. It's not time to sit there.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. It's been a possession this, but very little to show for it. That's not the ball he wanted. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. And that's a throw-in. Get the pass he's looking for. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Sure, they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Underway.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
With a delicate ball. Far from making something happen by himself, lovely to see. Goes long, demanding a quick ball here. And out to safety. So still just a goal between them. Into the second half, split it wide, played out wide, get that clear, to make this theirs. Another piece of really good defending. Well played, he saw that coming. Fine defending there. The other side really getting hold of the ball. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Nil as we head towards the end. Tries a through ball. Is it in? He scores! And with that goal comes comfort.
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. pass towards the front. Not going to make it. And that's it. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?